All right. Open kickoff homecoming. 2014. Crowd slowly moves in. Can you tell him what he does?
Yeah.
Going to trade.
So it's here.
All right, P and 10 from their own 25, looks like maybe 30. Gain of a couple. Okay, we're looking at second and 11. Putting way wide. All right, punt. Third and about three. Coolen gets out in front of it, but not there. Bouncing to Weichel. Gain of about six.
I'm just making up numbers out here. I said he returned after 53.
Being 10 Grand Park.
Here we go.
Gain of about 4 or 5.
Oh, what's that?
Second and 20. That looks like more than 20. First and 20, sorry, yeah. First and 20. Doesn't those stick figure look like? Second and 12. Or 8. Second and 8 of Capper gain at 12. Is Weichel slicing through? I'm not sure here.
40?
About that. Right. Oh. Alright, here we are. Second and 10. Josh gets hit after a game of 7. Alright, third and about 3.5. And Weichel's hit the backfield. Oh, breaks
way.
That.
That's Reshot-esque. Come on, buddy.
No. No, he is. That. I don't know about that being
oh. Alright, into Kellen.
Second and 4.
Yep. As Coach Kennedy said, second and 4. Oh, some sort of reverse thing.
No holding, no holding, no holding, no holding, no holding.
Nice shot. That's,
that was cursed by some that way.
Yeah, well, let me ask you, Rollins.
I like score bar. It's one of my favorite blizzards, too.
Yep.
Score?
Stop the bar or not stop the bar?
Yeah, you are.
I still call it a chocolate bar, wrapped in chocolate. Alright, P and 10 from the 33.
He wants to sit down with somebody. He's willing to stick his neck out.
Well, second and 8. Ish. Maybe 9. Well, they don't call offside anymore.
Hey y'all! Who is that?
Not cool.
Yeah. That's good.
This thing keeps
P and 10 from 53.
Oh, shit.
Look, he's throwing it really flat.
Second and 10. Complete, but won't be enough for the first down.
No.
Sorry.
Be careful, don't throw your ball.
Yeah. I would cry. All right, third and 9. We're punting. Wind at our backs. Gallo pounds it.
Oh!
That'll be one. All right, P and 10 from the 35 after a punt single by Gallo. Okay, flags everywhere. First and 15 now. Oh boy. Get a tackle, boys. Good tackle on the edge there. Alright, second and 10 now.
Oh, he caught it.
Alright, first and 10 now from R51-ish. First and 10 from the 40. Four men to the right. Nothing in the middle.
What? That's a face mask.
Looking first and 10 from the 24. Zach might have been offside there. No call.
Well, we should let it sit for a week, right?
Yeah.
Second or it's going to be the same all year.
Yeah. Yeah. Field goal attempt. What yard line are they on right now?
28.
35-yard field goal try.
Why would you not get in front of that?
Yeah, that's good. 8-3 now, P and 10 from our own 35. They fooled me on that one. Yeah, still first down. The fourth.
Get outside. Just on merchant. Get outside. He's still running.
P and 10, or P and 10, first and 10, from the 47. Garfield takes it, gets outside, breaks it together, there goes, yeah, got a block, perfect, first down. First and 10 from 35, I don't know, yeah. Holding too, yeah.
One we got
first and
good.
20, it's, first and 30. Oh, yeah. Did they not catch him? They didn't catch him. Just hang tight. Extra point. Flag. Good. Extra point attempt number 2. Oh, and no good. All right, kickoff. We're up 14-3 now. 14, he had a single, yeah. Oh, come on, White Hat. What is going on here? This could be like the 1.5 minute clip of a freaking kickoff.
We have to drive it right up.
That's good. Get a weird bounce like last time. Yeah, into his arms weirdly. Alright, we're looking at P and 10 from the 40. We're up 14-3 now. Second and 12. Alright, they're punting. Out of bounds, yeah. Somewhere over there, yep.
Where do we take the ball over at?
Alright, we're looking at P and 10 at the
37,
yeah. Kellen on a counter, some sort.
Tripped up.
Second and 10. What was that? Whoa, Nelly.
I sometimes think there's a lot of people that I don't just
third and about
do.
Four. We're trying to punt, and we're faking it.
Nice.
All right, we're looking for 31.
They make the best one punt Superman had in my life.
Instead of a picture of it on your phone, still, don't you?
Not anymore. Neater.
Second and 5.
Have a
hot
sour soup?
Can
you try that one?
I mean, this is a good test.
He pulls it in and pulls it in. Third and about 3. Weichel breaks one. Keeps going. Oh, almost had it. Oh, God, no.
Yeah, totally.
No. So, second down and goal from the 1. And Gorilla. Good for 6.
God, yeah. What the hell was that all about?
Extra point. No. I have a film here. Hang on. Kicking off now. Up 20-3. 3-minute whistle's gone. nothing. All right, I love the smell of natural gas. P10, 20-3. I don't hear something. I think Mike is. Second and 10. Got outside, but short side of the field stopped him. All right, 3rd and 11. Oh, that was close to cooling. Close, of course, being good in horseshoes and hand grenades.
Here we go. Throw a block. Don't hold him.
He did. Legs down.
Oh, it doesn't matter, Josh. Take a break.
He doesn't know that. And touchdown return for Knott.
I agree. Good help.
P and 10 from the 44. Second and 8. There we go. Oh boy, Kellen. Good hard running. Okay. Get 1st and 10 here. Garfield. Up bounds. Gonna play. We're on the screen here.
Throw a block.
2nd and 3?
4.
Well, that would be 4 then, yes.
Oh,
Nelly. We're going quick here. Incomplete. Right, we're looking at 2nd and 10 from about the 14.
I love trains.
Oh, hit as he throws.
Oh!
And almost intercepted and almost caught. All right, 3rd and 10.
Oh,
this gun. All right, P and 10 from their 14. No gain. 2nd and 8.
You know how much he looked at.
Yep.
They had like the 5th highest score going in.
All right, they're kicking off to start the second half. 20-3 we lead. Once they're back. Oh yeah. Alright. P and 10. Oh, Kellen's getting some good speed outside. Does he get the corner? Yeah. Good job. Alright, we're looking at 1st and 10.
Done around 11.
Alright, 2nd and 5.
Having a drink.
It'll be
done around 11.
Yeah. Oh. Nice going.
I meant to get to Doug today yet.
1st and 10 from the 40. Well, good hands, Kellen. Oh, hey, good way to stay with Pete. All right, this is 2nd and 6. Peter. 1st down. Oh, good spin, Josh.
He's having a great game.
Sort of.
What's the
1st and 10 now. Down to about 2. Hang on. All right, 1st and goal.
Oh, no.
Oh, boy. And Kellen's going to lose a couple on a 2nd and goal from about the 8. Hello, Garfield. Extra point.
My wife's in there.
Oh, love the smell of gas.
27-3 now. P and Tim from their own 33 now.
Scooter?
Maybe? Okay, that'd be weird.
Can I respond? Would you support a team called the Lynch Coons?
Did we catch? They get it? The tie goes to the offense.
My slaughtering of Redskins. Evident Eskimo probably going to change the name too, actually.
Ooh, almost got that.
What did he miss that?
Cool. You roll him. There you go. Agrassi. Hell of a block by Agrassi.
That almost landed right on him. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Wasp. All right. First and 10.
Adjectives.
Center field.
Adjectives.
Kellen, 5-yard game.
I have a slab of meat.
Yeah. Second and 5. Second and 15.
Although I don't mind conservatives, he missed the ball.
The thing is, conservatives in city and civic politics,
that's why I said I don't mind,
are almost your best. It's all good, right?
No flag.
Be a voice.
Yeah. P and 10 now from the 30. Ooh, high snap. Good tackle. Didn't let go of the jersey. Yeah, yeah.
They said no.
Right, second and 8. Oh, got outside. Good tackle.
Yeah. Steve, there's white.
The other.
This is white?
So, the rat, the race of red?
Oh, I didn't know that. I haven't been paying attention at all.
It's four years ago.
Yeah.
I don't care. I don't really have that much. I just don't follow.
Yeah, it's gone show. Oh, bad snap. First and 10, or P and 10. From the 45.
Everyone else screw up, and everyone goes, geez, there's no one really running any good. And then all of a sudden, well, maybe this guy. Maybe Steve is the best choice. Is that Ted Stewart even on
there? I don't know. All right, we're looking at first and 10 from the 15, and that was quite the jailbreak up front. And flags on both sides of the field.
Carlotta!
Second and about 17, 15, I mean, sorry. Oh, Gibson gets hit. Third and 1. Extra point. Good.
Shoe went up. It's probably good I gave her my shoes instead of her sandals, however, I lost my shoes.
Well, since Eric normally doesn't let them play with that, or do medals with that if we, yeah.
Oh, there's a good reason, obviously.
Yeah. All right, running time. Fourth quarter. Are you asking Gallo to squib those, or...? Well then, that's not the best film I've ever done in the world. Alright. First and 10 now for Crocus after... Rough the passer from the R49.
They didn't play much because okay. It was against Crocus.
Yeah, it was annihilation. Yes. All right, first and 10 from the 31.
boy, T-Hodge!
Is that Lomo?
Yeah, I don't know. Second and 15.
Matthew, Brendan O'Connor's right there.
All right, this is like second and 19-ish.
Heads up, man.
No.
Oh, really?
That's not a flag.
Oh, third and 20. Running time. What's this? They're playing like double tight, no one wide. One guy won. Okay, yeah.
Oh!
And off to Kellen on P and 10 from the 40. First and 10.
Pretty freaking good that he's back.
Oh, well, yeah, like second about three. All right, first and 10 now. We're about the 37. 36. Killing. For injuries. Alright, like. Hopefully, this is knee time. Let's see. Nope. Nope, touchdown. Alright, extra point. Good. End of game.